Not even I say it.
Thank
you. Well then.
Somebody's got a shovel. That's not a thing you bring to a zombie fight.
Okay. Those sails aren't very good. Ah, it's raining, not men.
It might have been once, you don't really know.
I am feeling extremely slow now. Since playing Call of Duty.
To be fair, you always been the best.
Yeah.
Shots fired.
Well, of course. There's zombies to be
killed. I mean, come on. You're not firing shots. What are you doing?
Probably drinking tea.
You mean pee?
Well, same thing.
There's a process though.
Oh, there's ammo behind you, did you?
Oh, thank you.
Here.
Yeah, I see it. You can get ammo off me, by the way.
Okay. Yeah, I already took my ammo off you. That's that's why I left you the box.
So kind.
I'm like kindness personified and shit.
Double barrel boomstick. I shall not buy that. Oh, I should probably buy ammo.
More fucking whoring shit.
More fucking shit.
Yes, fuck your monitors.
Hold on a second, we've got Nox V1 and V2 in here.
Have we? Oh, yeah, okay.
I
think
that's
like meant to be 7, isn't it? 7
I feel like
load.
I don't care, man, you're being usurped. Let's take him out.
There can be only one.
Yeah, it's like Highlander. Every year, me and all the other V's are transported to a desert island to fulfill some sort of fucked up battle royale situation.
Thankfully, for the past few years, you're the winner.
Yeah, mate. Could you imagine that? It'd be like the wackiest fucking thing.
Well, she's running on the fucking banner stuff, of course, like. Oh, that's not allowed, right?
All the V1s have to book holiday off work and they can't really explain to their boss why. Oh, sorry, I'm going to this tropical island somewhere to kill all my other...
all the other V's.
All the other
well,
V's.
To be fair, in your case, I think it'd be more like the Great British Bake Off. I don't mean cake.
The Great V Roast Off.
The tactic is to just let them all kill each other while you sit in the... in the vehicle.
And then you just take out the last one.
Yeah. It's like Jet Li.
You weaken him up, you soften him up first.
Take that, bitch!
From a distance.
Ah!
I just spend all my time in the truck smoking.
Ah, DR.
Get ammo from me.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, that's why I took the ammo.
I
can't get ammo from myself,
one.
So...
Huh?
The trader was like, you are one slippery something. I didn't quite catch that.
Yes, you are.
There seems to be a fair amount of ammo in this level. Oh, it's upstairs.
How convenient.
Yeah.
Matt's got his secret finding gun. I've got my Horzin lab equipment destroying gun.
Horzin! Oh yeah, I watched yesterday's video and I saw what happened to my scar. Indeed, it got upgraded to the railgun. Like, I think I was jumping onto that trader pod. And I think when I tried to open the trader menu, that gave it the command to upgrade it.
Eep.
Somehow.
one set time, we've got set time. Call 800 set time.
Come one, come all.
Shit right now.
Yeah, there's
balcony.
A...
Oh, no balcony, you jump over.
Worry not.
Thank you. Okay, I was gonna jump over the balcony, turn around and kill all the zombies on V2 or 7.
Yeah.
But it didn't quite happen that way.
My speaky apparatus isn't exactly working at this late hour, so I was gonna tell that there's a husk there. But, you know... Alright, man!
Is there only one trader in this map?
Have you been at that marijuana gin again, Lister?
Yeah, I have alternative sources.
Seriously, won't let me jump in the banister.
I know!
Yeah.
It makes
it's
me
like,
so...
come on, man!
Let the zombies do it.
Yeah, that's discrimination, yo.
Honestly, man, it's one rule for them and one rule for us. We should form a protest.
Protest.
Yeah, that seems to be the way to deal with problems these days. Sign a petition, and when they ignore the petition, do a protest. And then when they ignore the protests, lose momentum and go home.
Such is British life.
Yeah, mate. That's a pretty good rundown of the... current situation, I feel.
Ooh, can I get that ammo in 16 seconds?
What do you mean the NHS heals people and looks after all the wounded for... the
yeah, my ammo.
Oh, man, sorry. Can we go find some more? I'll help you find some more, dear.
There's, if you look at the staircases...
I see it.
Yeah, there's... I've seen like 3-4 boxes of ammo at the...
Yeah, I think I'll be alright. It's an early round.
How pissed would you be if I shot that ammo and it died?
Shit just got very loud somehow.
I don't know, fucking Nintendo 64 map again.
Yeah.
We've got, maybe the box downstairs, flask, this one.
Grenade,
kill. I like your tactics.
Really, you should kill the siren and then throw the grenade.
They don't road them as much in here. I hear something going blurk, but I can't see them.
I am out of ammo. Thanks for that, Max.
You got another box! Blame me for all your life's problems. Honestly.
But it's so convenient.
I know. Blame Matt though, he isn't here.
Matt?
There you go.
Say it with more passive aggression.
Thank you for that, Matt. I really didn't want that ammo.
Jeez. Pack your bags, we're going on a guilt trip.
Oh well.
Glad you made it back. Me and V11, we're being rogues, we're buying all our shit through the floor.
You want ammo before you spend money on ammo?
Yeah.
I do.
Up the stairs.
Oh, thanks, dude. Bring up the trading controls
and upgrade your gear.
Mm. Yoink.
Not like I needed the ammo.
I didn't need that anyway. Zed's on the scope. Must close the pod very soon. Let's see now.
We all okay? Ooh, is this where they met Captain America?
Computers, did she? Look. A door next to the trader.
Yeah, I was upstairs.
Oh, full of computers. No, I know. I was just one. I just showed the computers. I already took your ammo. Oh, there. Oh.
This is where they met Captain America. Yoink.
Oh, okay. Now I get it. I was like, what? Why you Captain America? What's that has to do with anything? Now I get it.
One shot, four Zed.
Yeah, come on in, seven. Me and you, mate.
V2.
Yeah, if you want a V2. Figure out it's done. Gotta school the young folk, you see.
Show all those Zeds how the V's do it.
Fuck a right of honour. No, you must use more grenades! And panic more, and talk shit! Oh, there you go.
Push T. That's not a button to push.
No, no, it is definitely most certainly not.
Definitely most certainly.
This is a pretty good position, I'm finding.
That's what she said.
She seems to like it.
Yo, yo, team, what's going on?
Good stuff.
I'm helping!
My ammo!
You need medical attention.
Don't get it, Peace. He gets very upset.
I have a shotgun.
You earn the money. Now spend it.
I also have a camera phone. I will take humiliating pictures of you. I'll post them on Facebook.
Wait, there's also a line.
Ammo
I have to draw the line somewhere, okay?
Oh, I never mind.
The line
yes,
is drawn
Photoshop.
By the P90.
I will V2 take photographs of you and Photoshop them into very compromising positions.
If you ask him nicely, he'll just give
yoink.
You the photo straight up the air.
No Photoshop required?
Yeah.
No, no, no. You ask me whatever pose, man, anything goes.
You got to at least buy him a drink, though.
Hey, it's a bottle of drink.
I'm Irish, we do not give drink away.
Hey, you don't drink it, do you just hoard it? Fuck's sake.
Uses
a bottle of alcohol
stuff.
Behind me.
Hmm?
He distills the really strong stuff.
He doesn't distill it, I think he uses it to clean stuff.
That's what I mean, he distills it to the point where it evaporates on contact.
With his lips.
Yeah. Well, the stuff I have really does evaporate on contact. It's 99.7%.
I've got 99.7% of problems with fishing.
Almost.
I know.
Hello, Mr. Streak. Don't worry.
I am nearing the end of my fourth bottle of Desperate. Point out that a 66 CL bomb.
This is where SWAT is fun. Flashbang stuns Greggs. Oh, I see a flashbang chained up.
Fine, but DR, he probably hasn't had the quantity of alcohol that I've had tonight in his entire fucking life, and he's Irish.
Oh great, now I get to be pummeled in slow motion.
Where are you?
In the corner with the flashbang.
I'm helping.
When in doubt, kill everything.
Yeah, I think that's generally the way it
oh,
goes.
I ran out of ammo here.
Don't worry, I'm helping.
Thank you.
Who the fuck is running around with a fucking ammo?
It's dead, Dave. I know, I'm just making sure. Ooh, you made a mistake, didn't you? Yes, you did.
What the dick running around with a hammer picked up the ammo? I mean, come on, how many hammers do you need? You know how to
stay alive. Now,
it's a reloadable hammer.
It's a reloadable hammer.
Someone
well, that makes it okay.
A room full of, computers.
Actually, yes,
it's
where Captain America was made. You're literally right next to the door. Just go in there.
Oh, can I... Are they computers or seats?
They're seats.
Oh.
Yeah, I thought they were computers too at first. I'm like, oh, yes, you got blue collar, these computers! No, that's what Captain America was made.
Can we get in there?
No.
Oh, piss.
Oh. I wonder what would happen if we struck a flesh pipe into that and turned it on. Super flesh bind.
The Earth would literally just become a danger zone.
I have to power down the danger zone!
It would become Gundar. Only extreme. Bench pressing building instead of truck.
Yeah, mate.
Yeah, hold on, I see a fatal flaw in the way this is designed. These zombies are coming through the bars. Oh shit. If that's great, yeah, it's great content. Hang on.
In other words, this prison is not super effective.
It's really not. You have a couple of fresh flesh pounds downstairs.
Oh, do we?
Enjoy that. I'm upstairs, so eat your ass, guys. Don't let them come upstairs, please.
Running away.
Oh, it's going upstairs. Oh, no, it's not.
V2 is taking on the flesh pound on his own. V2 is very stupid. This is the story of V2. Sorry, don't bump past my screen. Don't fly past my screen.
I'd help out, but I'm currently cut off.
You've been cut off! That's a Call of Duty thing from zombies.
Oh! I was out of ammo. Nox, you still alive?
I am, believe it or not.
I'm helping!
I'm helping!
Peacemaker was chasing V2 and I was chasing Peacemaker, so...
It's like I knew where the pod was.
Yeah, mate.
Don't forget to grab ammo from me first. You get more money that way.
Oh, me. What way are we on? 7? Oh, I think it's time to...
I grab some ammo boxes on the map, is it too?
I'm saving up for the M16.
I'm assuming it is.
With the 203 on the bottom?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I've got a Chris Vector.
It brings back so many zombies memories. I feel secure with it in my repertoire.
Did you take a step back?
Just a second.
Uh-huh. Oh, okay. I already got it. Thanks.
Okay, here you go. You can...
Peacemaker, where are ya?
I'm in the room upstairs, man.
Someone needs to come here quick so I can do this pun.
Where are
you?
Oh, V1 on me here.
Hey, Peacemaker. I think we need to hatch a plan.
The fuck?
There's a hatch in the corner there.
I feel blessed. Part of that.
Funny.
I feel like life was not complete before that. Invisible bitches. Take it, stick it up the ass. Flesh pound! I'm just completely ignoring the flesh pound and not even shooting him. Fire flesh pound. If you would like to go and attack any other person in this group, you're brilliant. Shit in the microphone. Ow! Flesh pound hurt me.
Oh! Giblets! Son of a bitch!
Well, they are now. I'm gonna scream up. Shut the fuck up. I thought we're hearing the movie. Resident for the moment, right? Oh my god. I tell you this now. That screamer has nothing compared to my Resident at the moment.
Guys, can you see this corpse? And the one that I stuck to the wall. Can you not see that? Oh, he's gone!
I can see the blood splatter.
Such a... I love shooting while they're still in mid-air. Like, I know they're
Let me just tell you about this Resident Evil at the moment, right? All she does all day is ask where Jim is.
Aww.
And when I say, where's Jim, I mean, where's Jim? Do you know where Jim is? Where's Jim? Where's Jim? Where's Jim? All fucking day.
Like,
I wouldn't mind, but her husband, Jim, has gone on holiday to Florida and left her with us. So all day I have, where's Jim? And I'm not allowed to tell her, because she will just go crazy, that her husband, Jim, has gone on a holiday to Florida. I have to just tell her that Jim's watching the cricket. And then she goes, well, is he looking after our daughter? Is he doing this? Is he doing that? And you're just like, I don't have the answers you're looking for.
These are not the answers you are looking for. These are
not the answers you are looking for.
I wasn't really paying attention. What are you guys talking about?
I'm surprised I survived the last 2-3 days at work.
Ah.
I do medication, and I've got to concentrate on medication. I've got a learning this member of like the residency that is constantly talking.
Ah, okay.
Where's Jim? Where's Jim? In the other room. And I lose my mind after like 5 minutes of being in the room. Last chance.
I have to power down the pod. Fuck! Wrong button.
Just thought I upgraded everything.
No, I was gonna heal myself. I just a typo, not wrong mapping. Just I press this button. You.
Oh mate, yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah, I'm not at my brightest right now, so I'm an explosionist, mate.
I love how we're all just like totally spaced out right now. This is excellent.
Yeah. Like, zombies.
What's the noise you don't want to hear when you're fighting a Skrik? Click.
Oh shit.
Well, it's actually a Skrik and a Fleshmind.
Hey, that makes it okay, right?
One of the Fleshmounds is down. I don't know.
Where did the Skrik go?
Husks! I need to go down.
Oh, I killed one Skrik here. Oh, there's another Skrik here. There.
You're there and everything.
Suck a nut, you husk nutters.
Ooh.
I'll help.
I'm helping.
I would have helped, except there was a railing in the way. Apparently I can't jump.
Don't play them railings, lazy shit. Just because you're not an explosionist anymore.
Oh man, wave 9 already.
What were you saying?
I've offended dead now. Yeah, did you have anything to do with
here.
This?
Possibly. I may or may not have bought a grenade launcher as a backup weapon.
Yeah, I bought an M203 combined with an M16.
Yeah, I'm not good with bullets.
I feel at peace now.
Grenades and shot, yeah. Bullets, no.
You know what I need?
Sorry, I can't answer your question because I was drinking tea. Go so, on.
So English.
Yeah, mate. More Zeds on the way.
Start to wrap things up, as they say. Thank you, Neil.
Something they make dead, something they make not dead.
And yet it's saying, your ammo is full. I obviously have more hands. I'm using two hands to hold this gun. I obviously don't need them.
You should sell one of them on the black market then.
No, I've got a P90 thing. Just because it's black. Awesome. I moved my mic further away from my face, I don't know why. Oh yeah, I was well on the point. That's better.
Cool. 0800 Z time. Tell you straight, this is a fight you don't win, mate.
I think there's a flashbang behind me.
Yep.
Hello! Well then.
Good time.
Oh, look at the dodgery!
Dodgeriness of the dodgery.
Look at the dodgery.
Straight coming upstairs. Find a whole streak.
Yeah, but they're all like scrapes and rush bounds.
I think fuck that scrape run over the side there. I'll tell you, I was a bit worried.
Do I use the slow-mo to thank the heat?
Ow, ow, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, somebody.
Where are you?
390, fucking die in a whole streak, you shithead. Huh. Whoever helped me, thank you.
He was blocking me from getting to that house.
Oh, was that all it was?
Yeah,
I didn't actually come to help you. I just basically came to screw over someone else that I was looking for.
Well, maybe I did come to help you, but I've got to give a badass reason. There you go. that's the reason, right there.
It was in my way.
I had other intentions.
Yeah. There you go. Oh, wait. Make these last purchases count.
Oh my god!
Congratulations.
I killed the most Zeds. Is that a consistent thing? No, V2! Oh, I gotta watch out for him at the next V competition. He could be a serious threat. What the fuck am I talking about?
Oh my god, I just picked up a varmint mullet for free.
Oh.
Where's it?
There's a secret Santa.
Yeah. Anyone want some cash?
Oh, good, thanks, brother.
Everybody wants some cash. Only got 20? No, sorry.
I have some extra as well.
You might be, slightly well off.
Fucking hell! I have an M16 and an RPG. Bye. Anybody else want to have some money? It's Dr. Dre.
You people disgust me. Your incessant gobbling of money. I will exterminate you.
I'm not up with the hip hops, but I would tend to disagree. I can't kill
what I can't see. Why did you not buy armor, not?
Oh, sorry, oversight on my behalf. Ignore me. Look, man, it's been a long day. you mean missed? What are you talking about?
Matter of perspective. I have an area of effect gun. Next gun, please.
Oh look, ammo. Oh, armor, sorry. I will take it. To cover up for my earlier discretions. Yeah, you jump off the edge, mate.
How come the cops always grab you when you're just out of ammo?
Oh shit. Yeah, they do that, don't they? Oh fuck, I'm hurt. Oh, never mind. I'm good.
Now, where was I? Where is Mr. Dr. Bray?
Oh, he's upstairs with me.
Okay, I threw a grenade in his direction. I felt that he could benefit from the
yes!
Ouch. Oh God, whatever he is about to say, I have no use for it. Please help me.
I don't know where you are.
He's upstairs. Everyone get your ass.
He's gone downstairs.
Yes.
Of course he knows. And of course you can't follow him, because he jumped over a railing.
Of course.
Ow! No. New HP Speaker's body has been removed from existence.
Hold it together now!
Ooh!
Ooh, level up.
Lore died right in the past second.
Nice.
Oh man.
Excellent work, squad.
I kept laying into him with those grenades. This would be too low. You keep the shit to yourself, right?
It's alright. I pulled it back where it counts.
Demolitionist I got the most points with.
Lovely job, old bean.